man. Keep the lead relaxed. If you keep tension all the time, he doesn't learn right from wrong. So he's galloping. That's it. Perfect. You see, as soon as you got him,
yeah.
he's going to keep pushing you, but he'll give you a slack lead. That's perfect. So now it's just repetition. Good, see that one, debating on whether to stalk him or not, there you go.
He's doing the same.
Yeah, so keep correcting because he's pulling.
Friendly.
Keep him going, keep him going.
Go on,
Millie. Correct, correct. Correct it. So don't let him have the opportunity. So if he keeps pulling, then you have to correct him firmer.
Not firm enough.
No, because he's still sat in front of you. And then keep walking forward. Wait for him to cast. Correct. That's it. Oh, he's pulling. Correct him. Keep him walking. So if he tries to cut in front of you, nudge him back across. See, because they haven't reacted, he's not reacted. Good. Good. Well, if he's not doing anything, correct him. So a big firm correction because he's all well, even the horse is eating.
Good boy.
Nice.
Good boy. Good boy. So,
and you were doing so well, Sam.
He was. This is the longest it's taken actually. Showing up. Showing up.
He's in front.
If he's not gonna go. Oh, good boy, good boy.
Yay, it didn't take 3 weeks.